So we're here on the Mediterranean, and here is what was formerly Herod's palace. This is the place where Herod was eaten by worms and died. So much that took place here, and a beautiful place. You can see down there his former indoor swimming pool, fresh water, not salt water, and the amazing things that were done in this spectacular location of Caesarea. I hope you can come here with me sometime. And here we see the former harbor that was given, and in this former harbor then you see behind me the former amphitheater, the horse racing stadium, and all that took place, the death of Rabbi Akiva, which is some great history. Back across the way you see remains of the Crusader era here at this fabulous place, Caesarea.